Dear Mother, just a line to let you know that I'm getting on all right. I hope that you are the same. I'm so sorry I didn't write to you before. We're just so busy that I've had no time. We've been confined to the barracks, so I couldn't get a stamp.
Edward. Edward. Hey. 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 Hey, stay with me, Ed. Stay with me. No. Hey. Hey.
I've been in a tad of bother recently. Been suffering with a spot of bad nerves, but I'm fine now. And they've sent me back to the front line. Do not worry about me, for by God's help, I shall come home.
This war, be all said and done with soon enough, Ed, trust me.
But what if this doesn't end? What if it never ends? What if we lose?
Everything ends eventually. This won't be any different.
2 minutes!
Edward. Edward, look at me. Just compose yourself, okay? It's all gonna be fine.
We're gonna die, aren't we? Oh Lord, I'm gonna die!
Dear God, man. Don't ever do that again. Do you hear me? Just stick with me. Okay?
Hey, boy. Get up here and have a look for us. Go on, good lad. Hey, you're disobeying an order, son. Get up here and have a look. Something just don't sit right with me. Shift yourself, lad. Let's get him out of here.
This is it, isn't it? We're gonna die. My God, we're gonna die! Why are we all just waiting here like sitting ducks?
Look, Ed. We've got more chance of survival fighting in here than out there.
Does it matter? We're gonna die anyway. What's the point?
No. Look at me. Listen to me, Ed.
You know I'm right. You know I'm right. We're gonna die!
Ed.
Dear Mother, just a line to let you know that I'm getting on all right.
Disobeying an order, son.
Edward, look at me.
I pray for forgiveness from you and Dad. I know I don't deserve it. I give my love to all at home and tell them that I'm getting on fine. From your ever-loving son, Edward.